Sağ ol.
So yesterday Gökberk and demirci did a live show together, and suddenly the face of Gökberk and demirci bloomed when Özge yagiz came in during the live show, and she just came to support Gökberk and demirci, and Gökberk looked very romantically at Özge yagiz, and it was the romantic gaze of Gökberk and demirci at Özge during the live show. Undoubtedly, Gökberk is in deep love with Özge yagiz. His love is very pure. That's why when Özge yagiz came during live show, his gaze became so romantic at that moment at Özge yagiz. And he looked very romantically at Özge yagiz. It was a beautiful romantic gesture of Gökberk for Özge.